In this video, you will learn about the difference between the development workflow and the production workflow, and about the KNIME integrated deployment extension and its advantages. Let's get started. When working on any data project, you usually work in a single workflow on KNIME Analytics platform. As you try different approaches with different nodes, it is common that the workflow builds on complexity. Several branches and data sources increase the size of the workflow, giving you freedom to experiment and explore a sample of data and evaluate the results. This workflow can be called the development workflow. In the development workflow, a segment that works particularly well, let's say the segment cleaning or predicting data, can be exported to a new workflow to be deployed. The workflow that will be deployed can be called the production workflow, since it will deal with real data. The creation of the production workflow from the development workflow can be automated. Let's see how this is possible with integrated deployment. The KNIME Integrated Deployment extension offers nodes to capture a workflow segment in your development workflow. To capture a workflow segment, you can simply add the Capture Start and Capture End nodes in the beginning and at the end of the workflow segment to be captured. Once captured, you can perform different operations on the workflow segment. For example, save it as a new workflow via the Workflow Writer node, execute it on new data for a quick test via the Workflow Executor node, or combine it with more captured segments via the Workflow Combiner node. By using a Workflow Writer node, the workflow segment is saved with all the connections, source objects, and configurations, as well as with the necessary input and output nodes, so that in production it can accept data in input and return the result when called, for example, by a Call Workflow Service node. In general, integrated deployment is a useful automation tool. Without it, creating such a production workflow means manually copying the nodes from the development workflow, saving and reading all the source objects, and manually adding the input and output nodes. With integrated deployment, this is done automatically by just adding a couple of nodes to the development workflow. This simplifies and speeds up not only the initial production workflow creation, but also the future update. Re-executing the workflow writer automatically updates the production workflow. In addition to that, integrated deployment lets you efficiently create modular applications. The workflow segment can be easily tested one by one and reused by different applications. The integrated deployment extension can be used in various data science and data engineering applications. For example, a data engineer can use it to create a production ETL workflow with its modular parts developed on a data samples in a development environment. And a data scientist can automate the creation of a prediction service from a model training workflow. In this video, you have learned about the differences between a development workflow and a production workflow, and about the KNIME integrated deployment extension and its advantages.